Equity Bank emerged top from a short list of companies that included, among others, Commercial International Bank of Egypt, Kenya Commercial Bank, Safaricom, Stanbic IBTC, Bank of Nigeria, Submiller and Mauritius Commercial Bank. Africa's Investors AI 40 Investors Indices captured the top 40 largest and most liquid publicly traded stocks across Africa, ranking them by market capitalization and by liquidity as measured by the average daily value traded in US dollars. Equity Group Holding CEO James Mwangi scooped top title from a list of CEOs that included Hishman S. Al Arab, Chairman and Managing Director of Commercial International Bank, Bob Colimo, CEO of Safaricom, Yin Kasani, CEO of Stanbic IBT Bank, Joshua Oigara, CEO of KCB, Albert Asian, CEO of Ecobank, Alan Clark, CEO of Submiller, and Mohamed Bechabon, CEO of Banque Centrale Populaire. The IE CEO Investment Summit is an annual CEO business forum designed to facilitate action to highlight and address project-specific investment climate changes to shed light on Africa's investment success stories. During the summit, Africa Investor hosts the Investment and Business Leader Awards to recognize the achievements of investors, business leaders, and institutions improving Africa's investment climate. The awards are linked to the Africa Investors Index series and are only the Pan-African award designed to recognize Africa's best performing stock exchanges, listed companies, investment banks, research teams, regulators, social responsibility companies, and sovereign wealth and pension fund investors.